So here is one of my famous wooden nickels. It looks solid. It's actually made of rubber. If you take it like this and just squeeze it, no, it's over here. In fact, it has four sides. It has heads on the first side, heads on the second side, tails on the third, and tails on the fourth. And if I throw it away like this, it does come back. And if you keep that, someday that'll be worthless.